The challenge? riddle me this. No challenge is too great for me.
He watched as I entered the cell. He smiled as I showed him the knife. I told him how I will use it. How I will cleanse this city. And then... terror. I was paralyzed. I struggled. I screamed, but I was silent. The monster looked at me, expressionless. He ran my blade slowly across my forehead. A smile cracked across his horrible porcelain face, and I heard the filth fall from his mouth. He laughed and called me that horrible name.
Mr. J will be back for me later. He's only messing around.
Are you up to the challenge? Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
Can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas. Where does he get that gas? I've never seen anything like it. We can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas.
I don't know what else we could do. Working. I don't know what else we could do.
It must have been Crane. Another one who doesn't deserve to live. Why do these people thrive on chaos? Joker, in particular, desired anarchy. And since his escape will no doubt wreak it upon my city, I feel this is the end for my diary. Joker will be recaptured. My story will be told. I am not afraid. If Arkham becomes my cell, then I will know I did my best. I will be remembered.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
One was impossible to solve. How did you do it?